The puppeteer, but I have a nagging fear. Someone else is pulling out the strings. Something terrible is going down through the entire town, wreaking anarchy and all it brings. I can't sit idly, no, I can't move at all. I curse the name, the one behind it all. Discord, I'm howling at the moon and sleeping in the middle of a summer afternoon. Discord, what heaven did we do to make you take no other way? Discord, are we afraid alone?
Liyue Harbor feels even lonelier than Juyun Karst. When I look at the sea of clouds in Juyun Karst, I merely feel the loneliness of a solitary cloud gazer. When I step into the sea of people in Liyue, I feel the loneliness of an inhuman who doesn't belong in the human world. I was worried that I wouldn't be able to control my appetite and I'd end up eating them all in one sitting. I put on weight very easily, and if my appearance changed, then perhaps... I mean, the way people see me, the way you see me.
fake smile. Death. I despise Hu Tao.
I cannot deal with that child.
But whenever I see that cheeky smile that says, it's nothing you exorcists need to worry about, it just makes my blood boil.
I have no clue what she's thinking, going around looking all happy-clappy like that when she's the head of the Wangsheng funeral parlor.
Another Arabian Night.
My hump, my hump, my hump, my lovely little lumps. Check it out. I drive these brothers crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ices. Dolce and Gabbana, Fendi and Adana. Karen, they be sharing all their money.
You are like the oxygen that keeps the survival we are. You're loving me, I am so upset.
I just want a boyfriend.
It's about time, bitch.
All right, what are my options?
All right, so this one has a lot of money and he would treat you good and you'd be set for life. This one would be really, really nice to you and he treats his mom well. This one is like totally obsessed with you and in love with you. And these are all some really good ones. Actually, this one doesn't want you at all, so ignore that one. And why doesn't that one want me? It doesn't matter, he would treat you like shit anyway and he's 5'7", so just ignore it.
But what's his name?
Are you serious? You have all these options.
Yeah, I want that one, the one who doesn't want me. That's the one I want.
This bitch is dumb as hell.
Can I have that one, please?
Sure, take it. I don't give a f***, just take it.
I don't think Xiao would agree to that.
You called?
What will we come across this time?
Have this. It's a butterfly I made from leaves. Okay, take it. It's an Adepti amulet. It staves off evil.
Oh! I'll keep this close.
The connection between us is too strong. I would like to know more about you. I'm willing to protect you. There are few people in the world as kind and good-natured as you.
I came down from above. I heard a noise, so I followed it here. Now we can avoid getting split up. Finished taking care of business? You knew I was waiting for you? Really?
With special powers, promised you both that you just need to shout his name and he'll show up? Oh, right. Well, you should be the one to try it then.
Okay, then.
I need to kick the habit that my mind is breathing in. Break out, I've got to see. Spent all my life holding all of it closely. I've played it innocent, a feel of discontent. I'm finally facing it all, fearless.
Most benevolent among all Adepti are the Chilin. They drink only spring water and eat only whole grain. But perhaps the mountainous dwellings of Adepti in xiaoXlumine might be too lonely for her human side. Under moonlight did one see her last. She stood by the precipice's edge, and upon the mist-veiled mountains she gazed. Her thin figure was immersed in the vast sea of clouds. One noticed her loneliness and sought to convince her to go back to the human world. But just then, she said thus.
Liyue Harbor feels even lonelier than xiaoXlumine. When I look at the sea of clouds in xiaoXlumine, I merely feel the loneliness of a solitary cloud gazer. When I step into the sea of people in Liyue, I feel the loneliness of an inhuman that doesn't belong in the human world.
Sometimes the reason why good things are not happening to you is because you're the good thing that needs to happen to other people.
Sure, it's a common ocean, perpetual emotion, but I don't need the comfort of anyone. I've seen the ending, and there's no ascending.
Many mortals fear lightning. Incomprehensible.
Southern woman sit on my lap.